Hello, hello, what is up, my fellow Krakens? It is Fish and Koopas here with Cuddly Shago, which is raging at a game. Anyway, we are here to play more Castle Crashers. So we'll just get it set up and then we'll be right back with you. And Castle Crashers. That's what I meant. Never mind. Alright, so we're back. I'm just gonna join Shagai, maybe. Okay, so I'm getting on here. And he's not going to talk at all in this episode because he's mad. So, I'm a bit under level, but I have a reason why. I got a new character. Feels like I'm alone. Anyway. Got a new character.
Not Brute.
Indeed. Just to make him mad.
Just for you!
I did that to you earlier.
Both
just do that?
Yeah. Do you want to play this or not? He asked me to record and he was raging so hard. It's funny. Okay, so. Oh, I'm player two. See? Isn't he cool? I wanted this guy for a while. See, earlier I was playing as a civilian, but now I'm playing as a if you're ready, Shaga. Alright. So, I have four. I haven't used any of them yet. So, I did something before we started recording. Let's get that quickly. So, if you go in here, I got some weapons. So my weapon is a level 20, and it is good for intense mode. I got this, which is the sorcerer's staff at the end of the game. I got another stick, which really sucks. I don't know why I bought it. I got a cane. I got these. Don't we'll get to level 30, but if we do, I'll be glad to use them. Okay, so here's this magic, by the way. It's kind of like sneaky. What did you say?
We ought to make a video where you're red knight or something, and I'm like thief. We can use those.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing for the weapon showcase and the pets.
We should just show them the pets that we have quick.
Yeah.
Because now we have every. Alright,
guys,
but one.
So. We have every pet but one, which is the golden whale, which goes right here. Now, it's in a pack called the Can't Stop Crying pack, which I cannot get.
That was cold.
Yep.
That's kind of dumb.
You're kind of dumb. Or, not kind of. You are dumb.
The Can't Stop Crying.
Yeah, it's based off a game.
Tiger Pop.
What does he do again?
What?
Tiger Pop. Alright, so he has Giraffe to help him level up. So we're just gonna continue on then. Keep 2 points. It gives you a better advantage. So this is our second episode. We left off here. We kept dying. Alright. So again, if you didn't realize, there's a weapon right there.
It's a lobster.
In front of me, which is a lobster, yes. And there's a weapon back here, which is a wrench. See? I don't know where it went. Okay. Anyway. Oh, good. So we'll try and revive each other as much as we can, but no promises.
Who's lighting them on fire?
My dragon head.
Cool.
See?
That would be that.
Oh, good. Just taking enough damage for the day. Ow. Kinda hurt. So, dodge week is officially over. But there is more than one week. So. There's one.
Huh? We need to take off their heads.
No,
we don't. Well, that's what I like doing.
Okay then. That's all you like doing. Yeah, so they're adding more packs to the Steam version, which is what me and Shagai are playing on right now. You can actually knock them out of there by rolling. Anyway. They're adding more packs, the Necromantic and the King.
What about the Golden Wheel pack?
There isn't a Golden Wheel pack.
Golden
Wheel?
Pick the
Prime
pack?
Yeah, but that's the can. Oh no. That's not bad. Oh god. You deal with them, we'll get the boss. I can change. Ow. We're gonna die. No, we're not. That was our chance. Oh, I threw one of them. Die. Beans. Sorry. Sorry.
You used the potion and that. That was a total waste.
Oh god, run.
I thought I needed to die before. Cheers to my death.
I would love to. Needed to fight by my shy mom. No, get killed. Get killed. Alright. Get killed in the air machine. Oh, get killed. Or. I'm gonna just go break him. And I just run in there.
It takes a while to actually get hit by the arrows.
Holy ground. I don't really have anything
to talk about. We really don't like
this. Which is probably what you guys... Oh, we hate the soundtrack now. Because it kept glitching on my computer where it would repeat itself every move we make.
Every move we make,
we
play the song.
Oh, throw you out of your tornado. I'm going back in there again. Where's that one guy?
It's racist.
What was that racist?
They're pandas. And they're white.
Pandas and a race.
But white is?
I know, I said got you out of your tornado. Never doing that again. Why did I walk backwards? I don't want to be back there with Riley. Sorry, Shiggy. I hope you guys like the thumbnails that we're working on. It actually takes me some time. Not much, but it takes us quite. Huh?
It's like beef ball.
It takes us time, but not that much.
I have to fight some slimes, there's a boss.
These things surprisingly used to kill me.
Wow. These things are weird.
Do you even kill, bro?
Yep.
No, you don't.
Mine.
Steal my kill. You get yours, I'll get mine.
My sword isn't as strong as yours because yours is level 20 and mine's level
1. Huh? Sorry?
Your sword's level 20, my sword's level 1.
Yup. Are you imitating me?
No.
Oh. Or are you doing word lines?
Word
lines. Makes sense.
This one's mine.
No.
See? Mine.
No!
Yes.
Okay, let us try a glitch here. It's never worked for me, but... Riley, come to my corner. Shitty. Behind me.
Going
for you. Okay. It locked
me.
No, it doesn't.
I'm a great person.
But you aren't.
That's why it's crapping on us.
Yeah,
it loves us.
Really?
It loves us.
What's
so
your story?
On us.
Oh god. No! It's like the bees all over again. Wait, what?
It's the bees!
Ow!
The bees level is next.
Here, have that. Have a thingy. Did you die again?
Hey, that boss keeps licking me.
Oh god, not the bad things.
They're all bad.
No, but
they're all bad.
There's only one that's the worst.
This one's just bad. He's not bad, he's just bad.
So I hope you guys enjoyed Dodge Week.
Die.
He loves you. Hey man, let me shuffle.
Oh crap.
Oh crap.
Die.
Oh. No, I want my dragon.
Snuffling. Woo! How much kills did I get? I got 49!
That's me.
I know.
You wish!
No, I didn't. I got 98 monies! Moneless! I got 98 moneless! I got the most moneless.
Nice. I'm so happy to have the bird, honestly.
You're so happy. Oh, happy to look at you.
Nice.
Judge is so on the bees. Not the bees.
Sorry, I'm zoning out.
The bees! Not the bees!
I did kill the king!
Not the bees! I'm allergic to bees! Oh no!
How? Can you be allergic to bees?
Yes.
Yes!
You got the horse.
And the king follows me now.
The king died?
I think so. I am nothing without my horse, therefore I shall succeed.
Oh no, there's the king.
Oh, hello.
He's nothing without his horse, so he did suicide.
But then...
He knew. Dude, what do you get when you finish the game with the Grey Knight?
Huh?
Who do you get when you finish the Grey Knight?
Stoneface.
Yes.
And I'm fashion forward in this game. I just do this. Oh, he gets.
Huh?
Did you see my eyes?
No.
I could barely see a glimpse of my eyes.
They shall not live.
Do you giraffe?
Yeah.
I'm a higher level than you. Probably because I'm a brute and I'm awesome.
No. I'm orange.
Yeah, you suck.
No. Awesome.
No, it's no orange knight rocks. It's just you.
No, orange knight's the best.
I know. That's what I said. Rawr! Can you do that yet?
What?
Nothing. Okay. Shy guy. Nothing.
No, not the sandwich! No, not the sandwich!
It's not really doing anything.
Yeah, that
guy needs
this. Yep, they're dead.
Oh. I have to do everything with that.
I want the head.
Really sucks.
Get smash on the window.
Nope. Can still run past. Yes.
Bastard! Ha, I fell on the cake.
Sorry for being really quiet to my videos. I see that you have to turn it like really high up. That's what I had to do when I was editing this. Which I didn't really edit anything. Sorry, editing the last one. And this one, I guess. What was I saying again? Sorry.
Damn it. Freaking die. I died because they were throwing bombs at me.
I hate it when they spam the bombs or the arrows.
Yeah.
That's how I killed the necromancer. I just spammed it. He froze him and I spammed arrows on him.
I already have Grey Knight.
I don't know which to heal.
Heal the... I'm a soul. I'm just.
I'm like, am I healing my gray one right now?
Yes, yes, you are.
The gray one's my
favorite. I came out of the gray one's face. Hey!
What?
Why'd you eat the steak, Finn? Why'd you eat the chicken wing?
YOLO.
I needed it more than you.
YOLO.
I needed it much more than you did.
YOLO, except you're, when you're with me. Because. I don't know.
How did you already level up?
I don't know. All I do is I just keep like attacking them and like this.
But that didn't give you any more experience.
Okay, level up your own. I was giving you a tip if you don't want it.
No matter what we do, you always seem to end up being a higher level.
It's not my fault. I'm good at this game. Dude, imagine me with giraffe right now.
Probably level 10.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I'm already level 10. Oh. Pelter. Sorry, not Pelter. Dragon head or dragon face?
Dragon head.
Dragon face.
I think it's dragon
face. I meant monkey face. That's who I was thinking of. Yes, this thing.
How did they kill me? Neither of them were attacking me.
Oh, I miss. You're alive. Never mind. Oh god.
Too much.
Too much.
Nothing off.
Get killed, they're not. Really not. Well, my parents are home.
Let's play volleyball.
Okay. Yeah, this is what we did last time. Ow. Oh no!
No, he. Last time he did, he got to his piano once. Why is he only going for me and the princess?
Die, princess. Die.
Swagalicious.
This cannon himself. Yeah, go in the shield. Ow! Why did we get electrocuted? No! Cuddly Shaggy, no! Oh god, run. Run! 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 God, you're so smart.
Yeah.
Oh god! Whoa. What the hell was that?
What? Can we not come out with a boomerang?
Let's play volleyball. Never mind. Cuddly Shaggy. Oh god.
Oh crap.
Duck crap. Look at glitch. Oh god. So much for glitches.
Why is he bombing?
Dude, I want a keyboard like this. I really do. That'd be the best keyboard ever.
You know, like, the best piano?
Help me.
Let's
chop his head. Oh! Okay, his cannonballs are pretty useless. Watch out. Oh god.
I hate it when it makes a tight circle around you and then fires them immediately.
Oh god.
And the bomb packs like follow you.
Like that?
Yeah, like that when you go like,
oh god. Oh, like that.
Yeah, and then he fires them immediately. He's got really much bombs.
Oh my god. Sorry for taking so long, guys.
Last time we just owned him and then like.
Yeah, we were playing volleyball with his buddy. We're both about to die, so.
I'm gonna take off the guy's head. Oh, what?
The Shiggy's dead.
No, ball of Cuddly Shiggy's dead.
Oh, God!
He's a Shiggly Cuddly.
Get him, get him! Oh! Oh, no! No!
You are a.
Okay, we're gonna go back. We're gonna do this. Oh, Cuddly Shiggy's up. Stop it, Cuddly Shiggy. No, Cuddly Shiggy. You're gonna die if you do that again. You just died.
Effort.
Intelligent, say. Intelligent. Sorry. Whoop. Oh. Did you
down.
Just level up?
Oh, I leveled down. I want to walk.
And you're wondering why I'm more levels in.
No.
Yeah, you are. Okay, I was gonna tell you my secret then.
Secret.
Never admit. No, I can't tell you.
Secret.
No. I've better friends to tell.
What's your secret?
I can't tell you.
What's your secret?
I don't want to say I'm not telling you.
Why?
Because I don't have to. I don't need you in my life. need to be my life. I don't even know what the name of that song is. Crazy All My Life. I like the art design in this game. I said that earlier, but not on recording. Sweet.
How are you still a level ahead of me?
Yeah, you said you kept forcing me to tell you, but...
Dude, how are you
No.
What?
Because I'm comboing all of them.
Well, I keep getting hit by the bombs and I can't attack them.
Don't... Oh, what was I throwing? Little acorn. I'm a nature lover? That's cool.
Apparently, you're throwing acorns. What does your bow and arrow look like?
I think it's just a normal bow. Yeah.
Hey, that's not fair.
I know, I hate it when he does that too. Oh, God.
So your bow and arrow isn't special at all?
No.
Let's see. You should shoot him when he comes out.
Are you happy? You still hate me, huh?
Happy.
You have to block that.
Stop on.
Oh.
We're OPing Necro by stepping on.
It's not the Necro.
Necro,
oh, I was.
Didn't we OP the Necromancer thought?
No. You froze him and then I shot arrows at him.
Then he left them your stomp on and he was murdered.
Nobody.
I thought that was
Necromancer. I think it was this guy.
Well, remember we did the Necromancer twice?
Right, because I went in the other door.
And the first time, we had. Just stomped on
him. Yeah, we just kept stomping on him. It was so funny.
Oh, well.
See, this is what we did last time, and it literally saved our lives. Like that.
Kinda like how we died.
Mm. Oh, hello. Oh, guys, the music glitched out again. I'm sorry. Yeah. We'll be doing at least up to Lava World. That seems good.
Yeah.
Okay.
Cans.
Woo!
So it's gonna be four episodes?
Hmm?
There's gonna be four past special episodes?
Yeah. And then, well, five really.
Oh, yeah.
Or six. One for weapons, one for pets. Get out of here. So, all right, we're both about done.
Yep.
I like it because he's like, oh, I got this, and then we just go, no, you don't. I'm gone.
Those horses look
good. Good. Mm. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god.
Oh, do you remember throwing magic? What's your regular magic?
No!
Right, Snakey.
No!
I wonder what Snakey's throwing magic is.
Okay? I don't know, actually. Alright. Alright. The music is back to normal. Who would have thought?
Great.
Great. Give him a tiger and an 8. Great. Whoa.
These guys must be really agile to jump from that horse all the way on top of here. Like, that guy even has to climb.
Oh, God.
What's happening?
Could have told me to, like, shake. Shaggy.
I don't even know what my throwing match is. I don't even have that yet. God damn it.
What? Stay alive, please. You get the thieves. Oh god. Did you die?
I think it pushed me off. Does something have laser vision?
Kinda, actually. Goodbye.
Dude, I should use Beholder as my pet. Like the sexiest name. Beholder.
Hey guys. You see this little black spot in the bush right there?
No.
Oh, it's a cat! I saw it peek out!
And then you can go out.
I saw the cat peeking out.
And there you go. You can help yourself to a little kitty cat.
But no one wants a little kitty.
He helps you with your agility. Oh my god, cuddly Shiggy!
You're a Shiggy!
I am a Shiggy. I'm way better than
you. I called you a kid.
It's not very nice. And we're recording with you again.
What?
What? You just called me a little shit.
I didn't call you a little shit. You a big one. The biggest one ever taken.
Okay, yeah, now I'm never.
I'm joking. It's from that one episode of South Park.
Oh, right.
How Randy, like, he.
But still, my favorite line is, hey, you're not my penis.
Yeah. How he. Shit so much that he gets boosted up from the toilet.
Oh, get it! Get the little thing!
What did it have?
Holy Shiggy!
Did it have a...
No, I just like
the Beholder in it? Did it
yeah.
steal your pet?
What? Is it alive? Oh my god, cuddly Shiggy.
You're a fishing scooper. Fishing scooper.
Did you die already?
Yes.
Nice. Snazzy. I hit the little monkey thing.
Acorns hurt.
Don't steal my money. There we go. Hope you die soon. Get it! My money.
He's a cuddly Shiggy.
What do you do all day, cuddly Shiggy? Just whatever.
Yeah.
YOLO mode?
Yeah.
Just do this. Keep turning around and clicking. You guys can just hear me mashing on my keyboard. You're just like, oh, why?
Is it any issue fit?
Oh, hey, I don't have that on me. What's it do? You want to go, right, left.
What did you do?
Right, left. Oh! Oh, get off my cuddly Shiggy.
Hey, I was dancing when I had that thing on my head. Just like I was at the start. No, I dance like I always do at the start.
Do you? Hold on. It's gross. Okay. Ow.
We're walking into the macaroni. We're walking
on the macaroni. No, God, it's cheese.
That's the cheese.
Don't even remind me, I hate cheese. And I just lost 4 subscribers.
What?
Because I hate cheese. And ice cream.
And you also hate chocolate.
Haven't I fought enough of you? Sorry. That's how I sound whenever I'm, like, chilling with my home dogs. Sorry, I'll never say that again. I'm gone. I didn't mean to heal because I'm like shitty. Go get that steak blue coming in.
Killing Conehead one hit.
Shiggy.
Decapitating Coneheads one at a time.
Yeah, so I hope you guys like the thumbnails that we're making. I make them on Pixlr Editor, which is PIXLR. I'll put it in the description, but not the link. I'll just say, like, how to. Because on Screencast-O-Matic, you actually have to type the link in.
Mm-hmm.
And sometimes it gets annoying. Mm-hmm. So I don't really. That's why all of my descriptions are short.
Chaka, you wouldn't know.
Yes.
Can you not? Oh, what a miss. Oh, oh.
How was that all?
Oh, 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 oh.
Decapitate him.
How is that? Are you stuck on a chair? That's pretty sad.
It's not like all I ever think about is decapitating. Well,
yeah, it is. You always ask me to do it when you're dead.
Decapitate them.
And you're dead again.
Well, because they threw 3 fucking bombs at me.
Shouldn't swear. Oh, he just blew himself up. Did you guys see that? Go back. He threw a bomb and then he rolled right into it.
Because he's an idiot.
You're an idiot.
Yes.
See?
See your phone now?
Mine
has orange.
Mine has gray. So mine's better. No, it's good. Is gray a color? Kinda? Yeah. Not really? Ish. I guess you could say.
I'm gonna decapitate this guy. He's a mini boss.
No. Holy shiggy. How is it? How is my foot? Okay. Yeah, so you can get these guys in the Volcano Arena, which is just a bit.
Who do you fight in Volcano Arena?
What do you think?
Fire demons?
Huh?
Coneheads or fire demons?
Coneheads.
Oh, so you have to fight Coneheads to get a Conehead.
Yeah, and like how you have to fight thieves to get a thief. And like how you have to fight barbarians to get a barbarian.
Kind of like how you have to fight ice snakes to get something.
To get a peasant. That one doesn't make sense. I thought you'd have to fight peasants. I'm like, no.
It's not like you would fight a peasant. And to get a civilian, you have to beat the game as a peasant.
Which I did, and I'm actually happy about it. Very.
God damn it.
Ah, wrong. I'm level 10. Yeah, never recording with you again.
Why?
I just told me to screw myself.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, you did.
No.
Yeah.
The cone heads. Screw that up.
What'd you say?
What?
You should call me by my YouTube name.
I did.
What'd you say?
I said Koopas.
Please, please, just call me Koops. No, I'm just kidding. He's my favorite in Paper Mario. That was in your door. Just die. Are you happy?
Yes!
You're like, my
you
last thing is,
you.
Ooh, you... Ooh, you killed me. So, Ben and Matthew made me play this game called Can Your Pet? It's not what you think it is. Go ahead and watch it on our channel. I have playlists for all my videos, except Minecraft, which I will be adding after this. Like, by the time you're watching this, there will be a Minecraft playlist. Unless you watch it the second it's out. How's that feel? Is this fire demon trying to hide? I can see. Oh, my fingers here.
Yes, decapitation.
Wow.
Yes, more decapitation.
Oh, it looked like he.
Dude, I need
food. Dude.
I'm also going to die.
Okay, there are pots at the bottom which you can break for food.
That's what I get for being a total idiot. Koopa?
Yep.
Are we Koopale?
Koopale. Isn't that like the chicken in the...
Despicable
Me Too?
Yes,
what are you doing to me, girl?
Kupale.
You make me blind, girl.
Kupale is dead.
I just realized she's still crying. Get over it.
Jeez. No, her.
Your husband just died. Get over it.
She was just your husband.
What is she doing?
I think I broke it.
Good, we're recording this.
Just jumping.
Whoop. Hey. Oh! We'll be doing one last level, and the music is glitched again.
No, dude, I think we should end up on this one and start on Lava World.
No, because the Lava World will be half.
Hmm?
Remember?
What?
Lava World would be half of the game. Hey, girl. The back of his head looks really weird. Yeah. Oh, good. The music glitch. Alright, we'll be doing one more level, and then we will finish this off. So, let's hurry up and get to there.
What arena did we get?
Gee!
This is Volcano.
No, you're wrong.
Volnaco.
Ice Eskimos, eek!
This is the Volnaco arena. This is the Volnaco arsenal.
Yeah, just me, Ice Eskimo, eek!
I think it's the Volnaco arsenal. Agreed?
Come on!
Oh!
I'm just gonna mute the music for a second.
I have fire!
Because it's glitching, see? Whatever, you guys aren't really listening to it. Maybe you're trying to, I'm just gonna ruin the crap out of you. Because I'm annoying. I was gonna say, watch it pop up on you. Yeah, so who I'm working on getting next is the fire demon.
That's who I'm getting first.
Yeah, which is who Shy Guy here is getting first. Or no, wasn't I working on the quote unquote terrorist?
Yes. You have to finish the game as the Green Knight to get the Royal Guard, and then finish
and
the
then
game
finish
as the
Royal
Guard,
Guard
to get the quote unquote terrorist.
I'm sorry. When you see it, you'll be offended, but. Alright, I'm gonna put that on. Let's see. Did you die?
Yes.
I'm not reviving you.
I'm dead. I know. My name is Vincent Koopa. I am a robot version of him, not the real version.
You found that. Robot self.
I live your life just like you do. I raped your girlfriend last night.
Okay, whoa. Wow.
I am a robot from you.
You don't even know who my girlfriend is.
I'm the exact replica of you.
You don't even know my middle name.
No, I do not.
So you're not me.
I am you, but I do not know who you are. Is that the deal?
No.
Yeah,
so, or should I get Fire Demon next? I think I should.
Fire Demon, Fire Demon, Fire Demon. My name is York, and I'll do what you say.
York.
Yes, I am the robot. I am the robot.
Yeah, no kidding.
But my real name is Yorg.
Nice.
York.
That's like my future name.
Glop.
Are you having fun? Okay. I'm just gonna plop this door open, because Shiggy here is wasting time.
Again. What do they call volcano pumps? There's no volcano.
That's what we were complaining about when we were playing this the other day.
How is it volcano?
Why is it volcano town if there are no active volcanoes?
And if you look closely, everything is molten lava.
Yeah, you'll see
and
in the few
and
I don't want to die.
It's
right now.
All like obsidian and freaking molten lava. Igneous rocks.
I need all the food I can find,
Dude, it's all igneous rocks.
Oh, that's interesting.
Yep, this game is trying to teach us a life lesson that burgers are hot shit.
Didn't die already?
They spam their magic. So
yeah, that's what
we
both hate.
You're screwed.
That's a lie.
That's how we finish the game.
If you blow at video games, don't play video games.
My name is York.
Maybe my nickname is Captain Obvious.
My name is York, and I can buy candy.
Okay, nice.
And I can eat rainbows.
Never eating candy again.
And if you feed me plastic, I poop out whatever you want. I will poop out $8 million.
Do you think everybody is greedy for money?
I pooped out $1 million yesterday. It got soggy in the toilet.
Oh god!
It was enormous.
You can't just walk around, because what if I come and heal you right now?
Well, then I'm screwed. My name is Jordan, and I shit. My name is York, and I cannot do anything.
See, if I talk too loud on the mic, it, like, is killing headphone users.
I fail at life. If you fail at death, does that mean you just failed? If you fail at life, and you do you succeed at death? But if you fail at...
You didn't make that up.
But if you also fail at death, does that mean that you just suck?
Yeah. You didn't make that up.
I know that, but I did want the part where you just suck.
My apple. My apple.
Your apple. See, they're all dead
peasants. I bet you want one now.
If you look, they're all dead peasants.
Yeah, exactly. Like, oh, what happened, Mr. Miller?
They used to be palm trees. Now they're rock.
My, oh, I love my pet.
RTD, RTD. I hope I get lucky sandwich.
Rolled it. Yeah, there's a certain TF2 server that if we recorded, our video would crash.
Yeah, because
it's laggy on its
crashes.
Own.
His computer even crashes.
Yeah, it even crashes on.
It crashed his Mac.
Alright, I think we're just gonna end it there. Like your favorite if you enjoyed, subscribe to Become a Kraken today, and we will see you guys in the next episode of Castle Crashers. Hope you guys have a good, I hope you guys had a good dodge week.
And a good spring break.
Okay, I guess we can say that. Let me just get off here. Alright, hope you guys had a good time watching this video. It's glitched up, as you can see, there's a cross here and here. So, yeah, we will see you guys in the next episode of Castle Crashers. Hope you guys had a good spring break and dog week. We will see you guys then. Hello, hello, what is up, my fellow Krakens? It is Fish and Koopas here with Cuddly Shaga, which is raging at a game. Anyway, we are here to play more Castle Crashers. So, we'll just get it set up and then we'll be right back with you. And Castle Crashers. That's what I meant. Never mind. Alright, so we're back. I'm just gonna join Shaga, maybe. Okay, so I'm getting on here. And he's not gonna talk at all in this episode because he's mad. So I'm a bit under level, but I have a reason why. I got a new character. Feels like I'm alone. Anyway, got a new character.
Not Brute.
Dude. Just to make you mad. Just for you.
I did that to you earlier. Because now we have every pet.
Alright, guys, so we have every pet but one, which is the golden whale, which goes right here. Now, it's in a pack called the Can't Stop Crying Pack, which I cannot get.
That was cold.
Yeah. That's kind of dumb. You're kind of dumb. Or, not kind of. You are dumb.
I can't stop crying.
Yeah. It's based off a game.
Tiger Pop.
See you do it again.
What?
Tiger Palm. Alright, so he has Giraffe to help him level up. So we're just gonna continue on then.
We both just do that?
I wanna play this or not? He asked me to record and he was raging so hard. It's funny. Okay, so. Oh, I'm player two. Isn't he cool? I wanted this guy for a while. See, earlier I was playing as a civilian, but now I'm playing as a brute. If you're ready, Shaga. All right. So, two. I have four. I haven't used any of them yet. So, I did something before we started recording. Let's get that quickly. So, if you go in here, I got some weapons. So my weapon is a level 20, and it is good for intense mode. I got this, which is the sorcerer's staff at the end of the game. I got another stick, which really sucks. I don't know why I bought it. I got a cane. I got these. Don't want it to level 30, but if we do, I will be glad to use them. Okay, so here's this magic, by the way. It's kind of like sneaky. What do you say?
We ought to make a video where you're Red Knight or something. I'm like thief. We can use those.
Yeah, weapons. That's what I'm doing for the weapon showcase and the pets.
We should just show them the pets that we have quick.
Keep 2 points. It gives you a better advantage. So this is our second episode. We left off here. We kept dying. Alright. So again, if you didn't realize, there's a weapon right there.
It's a lobster.
In front of me, which is a lobster, yes. And there's a weapon back here, which is a wrench. See? I don't know where it went. Okay. Anyway. Oh, good. So we'll try and revive each other as much as we can, but no promises.
Who lighted them on fire?
My dragon head.
Oh. Cool.
See?
That would be that.
Oh, good. Whee!